Here's what you'll need. First, plug in your glue gun and make sure it's hot. Be careful. Cut string to desired length. Repeat again and put those two together. Cut wire to the same length as the string and attach the wire to the string. Now braid the string to the wire. Insert flowers to slots between the string and wire. Hot glue the flowers on so they stay put. And there you have it, a flower crown for all your friends. Or your dog.